What do you mean he asked you?
Mr. Devere has asked me to organize the Hunt Ball.
He must be out of his mind. The idea is to raise money for the hunt, not to put it in the hands of the official receiver.
Well, I don't know why you're so cross. Mr. Devere said... You said you wouldn't do it.
Well, how does he know? He hasn't asked me.
Well, you told Brigadier Leamington you wouldn't, so he came to me, Mr. Devere, and asked me to help on bended knee.
You should have refused. Devere was supposed to come to me on bended knee. Quite apart from the fact that you are totally incapable of organizing anything, you must be the only person in England to make a loss on a bring and buy sale. You've ruined the whole thing.
I'm sorry.
Call yourself a friend.
Well, I really thought that
You thought. The trouble with you, Marjorie, is that you never think.
Yes, I do. I thought about it a lot. And I think you should be a little more helpful, instead of grumbling at me. I mean, tell me where I go for the marquee. And who deals with the tables and chairs, all that kind of thing.
I suppose you'd like to know who does the floodlighting and the tree lights, and who arranges the flowers, and who does the catering, and where the band comes from, and who to go to for the bar.
Yes, that's right.
Monsieur Marjorie, you might just as well ask me to do the whole thing.
Oh, no, don't be so silly. I can manage.
You couldn't manage an Oxfam barn dance.
I am taking over.
I shall simply have to go over your head.
What do you mean?
I mean that Devere has to be told that if you are left in charge, guests will be dancing on the strawberry mousse and eating the band. We can't have people coming on from their dinner parties and finding nothing to eat. So, I am taking over.
You are not.
Yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're not, Audrey. I'm not going to let you.
I see. Have you made your licensing application for the bar?
Yes, of course. It's coming up in court on Thursday.
I think it might be turned down.
Well, it never has been before.
No, it hasn't. But on Thursday, I am on the licensing bench.